Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to take a look at the chmod command for changing permissions on Linux files. So first, we'll create a file using the echo command. I'll just come on. There it is, echo. So I'm echoing the phrase "echo have a nice day" to test file. And if I list the file like this, you can see I have read-write access and everybody else just has read. If I use the dot, then I'm sourcing the file so I can run it even without execute permission, and it does say have a nice day. Or I can use the chmod command. In this case, I'm giving the user and the group associated with the file execute permission. And if you want to see that and verify it, you can see I have read, write, execute, and the group has read and execute. Everyone else has only read permission. You can see that right over here. And so now if I run the file, it says, have a nice day. So that is your Linux tip for the chmod command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and NetworkWorld.com.